I will be demonstrating how to cook some seafood and chicken gumbo, also serve with some steamed rice. I will be making my own andouille sausage for the gumbo in-house, and also have some cracking cornbread straight out of the oven. All this is a tribute to my favorite chef growing up, Justin Wilson.